If someone who speaks two languages is bilingual and someone who speaks many languages is multilingual, what do you call someone who speaks only one language? An American.